Welcome to the pumpkin patch. Mind your head. Don't worry, I accept all blood types. I prefer your blood.
Thank you. Trick-or-treat.
Trick-or-treat.
Trick-or-treat. Trick-or-treat. Hey, 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 hey.
Labels are used in the Dreamiverse to show players things like how compatible a creation is with VR and the type of controllers it supports. VR compatibility labels are also used to filter Dreamiverse content and search results. So if your creation doesn't have suitable labeling for VR, it won't be visible to all players. To add a VR compatibility label to a new creation, first test it in play mode using your VR headset. To test a creation, You just need to play or view it in VR at least once. But we'd recommend testing thoroughly to make sure everything works in VR. If you don't own a VR headset, a collaborator can test it for you. However, only you, the creator, can set the VR compatibility label. If you're happy that your creation is VR friendly, return to edit mode and select Quick Save in the Options menu. Choose whether you're saving an element or a scene and select a category. If you're wearing your VR headset, you'll now be given the option to set VR and controller compatibility. If you've removed your headset, you won't be able to add VR and controller labels at this point.
Welcome to the Creation Challenges booth. Every Sunday at 8 PM UK time, we get together to spin our wheel of fun.
Boo!
Oh, I got you good.
Keep hands and feet inside the train. Those are the rules. You approach the manor of Lord and Drooch. They say in life he was as evil as he was rich. He died 25 years ago today.
Ah!
Whoa!
Though some claim his spirit has not yet gone away. Apologies for the tale of the smell. Who knows what he kept in this cell?
Ah!
The manor belonged to Eldritch. From this room, he went into the woods.
Double, double toil and trouble.
Fire, burn, and cauldron bubble.
Dang it. Not using that cheap glue again.
And now, traveler, we've come to the end. Into your tomb, you will now descend.
It's fall, alligators. This little swamp, she's full of danger. So when you slip in the dead of night, and upon your neck you feel a nasty bite, well, come on, baby, now don't you cry. I know a hip swinging joint, and it's real close by. Come on and hit the rails now, honey. We're riding to town tonight.
Oh, gee, mister, what is this place? What happened to me?
Well, sweetie, I hate to be the one to tell you, but you're dead, dig? It's alright, Papa Bones is gonna take you to a real special place. A place we call the In-Between. You're gonna love it there, I'm telling you. You'll never wanna leave. Which is actually kinda good, cause you probably won't.
Papa Bones, if I got that right, that means...
Bright lights, big city. Who the hell said that hell can't be pretty, baby? Big bam, great food. Who knew the afterlife could taste as good? Come on, baby, now don't you frown. Papa Bones is here to take you out. So let what's left of your hair down, baby. Let's go out on the town. Skibbity bop bop a doo da ka doo ka choo. Skibbity bop bop a doo.
Mm-hmm.